When you shine a beam of light through a prism, it turns into a rainbow of color. The prism separates the light into the different wavelengths that make it up, which we see as different colors. If you do this with the light from a star and look closely, something is missing. Atoms that stars are made of absorb light at very specific wavelengths. Those specific colors never leave the star. When starlight passes through a prism, the rainbow it produces has some dark patches in it. The colors that are missing tell us exactly which atoms are in the star, what it's made of. This science is called spectroscopy. And someday, it might help us find alien life on another world. When we look at light from distant planets, or the starlight that passes through their atmospheres, we can use spectroscopy to find out which atoms and molecules are present on that world. To find life on other planets orbiting other stars, we look for biosignatures. Certain molecules that are only likely to exist in atmospheres of planets where there is life. On Earth, for example, some of the methane in our atmosphere comes from animals. Methane is a biosignature because the only way it can stick around in an atmosphere is if it's constantly being produced by something. If we were to find methane in an exoplanet's atmosphere, we could have our first hint that there might be life on that planet. We haven't found biosignatures on any exoplanets yet, but we're only just starting to look. The more we look at what's out there, the better our chances are of finding alien life. If you want to find out more about how scientists use light to look for life beyond Earth, click the link to read our in-depth spectroscopy article.